Mr. Speaker, I rise in strong support of the Paycheck Fairness Act. On average, women are paid just 82 cents for every dollar paid to men. The gap is even larger, almost double, for women of color. Compounded over a lifetime, the pay gap becomes a wealth tax, costing women thousands and thousands of dollars lost in wages. Long-standing workplace discrimination sets women back in pay and benefits, hiring, and promotions. Closing the pay gap will provide more financial stability for women, especially those who are hardest hit by the pandemic. At a recent oversight hearing on Equal Pay Day, soccer superstar Megan Rapinoe testified, and I quote, "One cannot simply outperform inequality," end quote. Combating pay discrimination requires deliberate action, and that is what the Paycheck Fairness Bill does. I urge a yes vote on this important bill.
Thank you, ma'am.